action. So for everything that you do, there is an intention or motivation for that. Literally, I just went, aha, bing, 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 when I first read that.
Emily!
Hi! Oh my god, it's so good to see you!
So good to see you too.
Thank you so much for coming.
Yeah, no worries. I'm really glad I can make it.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up? What can I help you with?
Yeah, I think I just needed to reflect today, and I knew that you would understand, so I appreciate you being here. It's been a really rough year. It's been hard, and it's hard to take it all in. I think I'm just lost. I don't know where to go or what to do.
Yeah, I completely understand. This has been quite a year, an interesting one, in fact, but I'm really glad we're in a unique position where we're able to look back and reflect on what it was and really be able to be a part of that change.
Yeah, and I think that's what we need to be doing. That's what I need to be doing is looking at where I can make change, because while I don't know why things are the way they are or why things are in place, I can make things better, but I just don't know how. I don't know what I can do. I don't know how I can do it.
Yeah. And about that change, I think I know exactly the place.
Okay.
Let's go?
Yeah, let's go.